There's so many things I like about Christmas. The presents, the smell of the Christmas tree. And I love baking holiday cookies. But baking can make a lot of messes, and I learned it the hard way yesterday. Alright, so a cup of flour. Mom's gonna kill me.
March yourself upstairs right now, young man, and take a bath.
But wait, I have bath dough. I'm so glad I have my bath dough. Bath dough, it's the best thing for your bath since the rubber ducky. These fun colors. It smells great, and it's fun to play with. You can play with it like Play-Doh in the bath, and it will get you clean. A toy that leaves you clean? What? Let me show you what I mean. I'm gonna make a snake and then wash my face. See, the bubbles show that it's working. And it smells great. Do you want to build a snowman? Oh. Hi, Olaf. Some people are worth melting for. Bath dough is a unique substance. It is made with conditioning oils and soap to get your body clean as you play with it. It's fun. It's squishy. It gets you clean. A set of three fun colors is only $505th grade at business day, and it is the perfect gift for everyone on your list. One for my sisters, one for my brothers, one for my dog, and some for me. With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call, it's the happiest season. Don't forget to get your bath dough at business day.
Thank you, Bridger. Stories and tales of the glories
of Christmas long, long ago. Ow, this is hot. Ow, it's wonderful time of the year. Hey, it's not hot anymore. What did I say?
Same thing.
Oh, I got it in my head. Don't forget to get your bath dough at business day. Don't forget to your die.